fascist dictators rise to power in Germany and Italy. France turns to Pierre Laval. 20 years before, Laval made his name as a lawyer, defending the rights of ordinary working people. In 1913, Laval wins a seat in the French legislature. And so...
Uh-huh.